Okay, I'm gonna do a second take here. So, in the world of electronic commerce and transmitting EDI documents, you have a choice between VANs and cell phone hubs. Let's talk about VANs, because VANs route EDI documents to the whole world, hopefully. With VANs, you can upload your EDI documents, you can download your EDI documents, and then you can, you know, consume those EDI documents, and basically that's all you can do. Any changes to your service must be done by phone, fax, email, or web. If you want to add accounts, delete accounts, suspend accounts, manage accounts, get reports, create new accounts, anything, you have to do it by human contact with the web. So if you're a software provider and you want to do this from within your software and offer self-service, one-click, user-directed account creation, can't do it with a VAN. No such VAN as a software API. eSecret OS, however, has a number of functions. And Animator, you can like show some functions from our sample codes, kind of like dancing in here, so to speak, make the functions dance, and show how those functions can be put into your platform. And if they can be put into your platform, they can become part of your software. You can become your own network owner. You can control the functions. You can become your own network. You can become your own VAN. The benefit for OEMs, people that make their own software, such as SAP, Oracle, Microsoft, guys, are you listening to me? Is that you can have one-click user configuration of your EDI communications network. And instead of onboarding your customers that use EDI to an outside service, you can keep that service inside your software. And it's very strange that we make everybody go outside of our server software when we have everything else is in there. We have SMTP, we have HTTP, we have all of these other services in our server stack, but we leave EDI out. We send each and every customer to a VAN. So that's the story for OEMs that make software that you license in-house. They leave that out. You're leaving it out, guys. Why do you leave it out? Doesn't make sense. As far as the new world of cloud-based commerce, software as a service, platform as a service, e-commerce hubs that have multiple users, many hundreds or thousands of multiple users, are you still putting these people on your platform, these companies on your platform, and then telling them, good luck with the EDI. See, we'll give you some phone numbers. You can call up and get your partnership with a value-added network. How come you, Mr. Software as a Service Provider, are not the value-added network? There's no excuse now. You can be your own network with eSecret OS. By building our functions into your software as a service platform, you can have one, two-click configuration by your end users or by your administrators, or both, and have EDI communications built into your software as a service platform. So, don't be a chump. Be your own VAN with eSecret OS. And we want to help you.